Anderson brings one back, the inside edge of Nice's bat, and that's the start England were after. They knock over the night watchman.